All right, we're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are in open R class again in the Mercedes-Benz CLK GTR. Made it through the first corner. Player, and I think it is up there. I'm not sure which one, what car that is up there. Sent us three wide through the chicane, so that was kind of unfortunate. One car off into the grass. Oh, we got past him. Without too much of a fuss. Oh, Jesus. That Bluebird definitely is a little slow there in the corners. But we're really slow through this corner. Out. They will give us some time to catch up there. Made a little mistake. Hanging on to 7th pretty well. Our AMG brethren here. I don't think he's gonna fight there. Well, it doesn't matter. All it took for him to quit, I guess. Second gap in front of us here. Definitely not the best out of that corner. Got in the grass, had to slow up. Oh, this guy spun out for fourth. Hopefully we can catch that gap here. Still not doing the best at that corner. I know this guy has to really let off to go through that chicane area. Catching up. Nice, kind of pulling away. His last lap, though, we could secure fifth. Top five. I think that's pretty good. There we go. Not a bad race at all. Look at that. Fifth place. I know if you're on, like, control, you could probably do a lot quicker than 144, but 144 is not too bad for this car. Or just a basic tune on there. Sure, as more people get a hold of it, there'll be a lot quicker tunes out. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next episode. Have a great day.